Hi, I'm Rod. Welcome to my channel. Today I am listening to Bob Dylan, and he will be performing Let's Stick Together. This is a cover of the Wilbert Harrison song. So here we go. That was Bob Dylan and Let's Stick Together. I thought that was a great cover. I think it's a great song. I haven't heard this version before. About a week ago, I think I listened to the original Wilbert Harrison version. And I've heard the Brian Ferry version before. But I thought this was a great cover. We had Bob Dylan on vocals, guitar, and harmonica, as usual. Those typical Bob Dylan vocals, I guess. People either like them or hate them. His guitar, the harmonica was great. Danny Kortchman on guitar as well, his guitar was great. Really like that. Randy Jackson on bass, and Steve Jordan on drums. The drums are really good. a bit about Dylan, some Bob Dylan, legally Robert Dylan, born Robert Allen Zimmerman. He's an American singer-songwriter, often considered to be one of the greatest songwriters in history. Dylan has been a major figure in popular culture over his 60-year career. He rose to prominence in the 1960s when songs such as The Times, They Are a-Changin' became anthems for the civil rights and anti-war movements. Initially modelling his style on Woody Guthrie's folk songs, Robert Johnson's blues, and what he called the architectural forms of Hank Williams's country songs, Dylan added increasingly sophisticated lyrical techniques to the folk music of the early 1960s, infusing it with the intellectualism of classical literature and poetry. His lyrics incorporated political, social, and philosophical influences, defying pop music conventions and appealing to the counterculture. Down in the Groove is his 25th studio album, released on May 30th, 1988 by Columbia Records. Let's Stick Together is the opening track, written by Wilbert Harrison. Because he must have released a lot of albums by now. I enjoyed that. I thought that was a great cover. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did and you would like to support the channel, the best way to do that is by liking, subscribing, and commenting. It all helps. And I hope to see you on another video soon. Thanks for watching.